President Mwai Kibaki arrived in Abu Dhabi in the United Arab Emirates this evening for an official four-day tour. The president is expected to hold talks with the president of the UAE, the prime minister and the crown prince, and also address the Kenyan diaspora in the Emirates. Closer home in Meru County at the Kirigara Girls Secondary School, Vice President Kalonzo Musyoka was attempting to consolidate the Eastern Kenya voting bloc to support his side. He says the Party of National Unity and the G7 Alliance will form a strong movement to win the next elections in the first round and avoid the runoff. Kalonzo says a victory in the first round will ensure the unity of Kenyans, which may be compromised in the runoff.
Tushikane pamoja. I will not let you down. Siwezi kabisa. Shida zetu nazielewa. I want people to know that wakati huu, since wa Meru, we have said we are going to vote very, very wisely.
In Kericho, Eldoret North Member of Parliament William Ruto continued to voice his opposition to the handling of the Kazi Kwa Vijana program, which he says ought to empower the youth with technological skills. Ruto is also calling for peace in the country. And urged the youth to support his presidential bid in the next elections.
Mwaka ujao, mimi nataka niwaambie, tuko tayari, tumekwisha panga, na tutabadilisha Kenya hii. Muko tayari, tuende safari moja, tubadilishe Kenya hii, ama munataka kujipanga badao.
And in Vihiga County, Deputy Prime Minister and Minister for Local Government Musalia Mudavadi has asked Kenyans not to focus too much on the elections date debate, but rather shift emphasis to the overall preparedness of the country for the 2012 polls. Musalia says the debate should not be about whether the polls should be held in August or December, but rather on how to ensure the exercise is free and fair.
Tell people we want a proper election. I've told the party officials, particularly in Sabati, and I want to urge others throughout the country, that let us have a genuine grassroots election. If you sit under a tree and produce a list and say these are the officials who have been elected and nobody has elected, you are cheating yourself, because then you are ruining the party.
For Sunday Live, I'm Andrew Ochieng.